Terry Graves with the Fort Smith Fire Department Honor Guard. Today we did a change of command ceremony for our Assistant Chief Mike Richards. He's becoming our new Fire Chief. As well, we're Battalion Chief Terry Bigler has become our Assistant Chief. So we have honored them today with a traditional fire change of command ceremony.
His badge is being pinned on by his wife, Debbie. At this time, the bell will toll 11 times, representing each fire company within the city, as we welcome Chief Mike Richards.